one thing that's very often thrown away, your carcass from a rotisserie chicken from your favorite store, whether it be your big box store or whatever, your pre-made chicken, all we've done is added garlic, bay leaf, celery, onion, black peppercorns. I want you to look at that liquid. Now tell me if that's what you're getting out of your box. Ooh, now that's some homemade chicken stock.